recommended a special meeting in Wasatch County Fire Board. Well, it's when we're going to have a closed session, be talking about potential litigation and personnel. So with that, we're going to end the motion when the closed session.
Mr. Chairman, I'll make the motion, we're going to closed session. Is it potential litigation?
It could be.
And personnel, about some funds that were missing, or the personal cashier's check or something. So that's the motion.
Second.
We have a motion. I will think we got to put in the funds that went missing, we don't have any.
I thought this was all, sorry.
Okay, we're, you got a motion, all in favor?
Aye.
We're now going in closed session.